All right, guys, I'll let you in on some juicy info. The new guy was found guilty by the International Union Peacekeeping Forces court-martial. He is the murderer of Harling in the flesh. His tack name's Trigger. Now, as of today, he may be attached to the Ocean Air Force Base 444th Squadron. But that is just some symbolic bullshit. It doesn't really matter if he's Harling's murderer or not. Every last one of you has been incarcerated for one reason or another. You cons have an obligation to atone for your crimes. A few of you in the penal unit know how to fly, and HQ needs to plug the deficit in our Air Force. So they proposed sending you guys on a reconnaissance mission to the Waiapolo Mountains.
Follow orders, Trigger. Taxi to the runway now. Check your altimeter and wait in front of the runway.
Control, would you kindly send me up first?
Spare A, Champ, this is the control tower. You're not cleared for takeoff. Obey orders.
Go to hell.
All aircraft preparing for takeoff. Watch out for Spare A. He's forcing a takeoff.
I'll take up command. Any objections?
That'll get decided in disguise.
Touché.
Trigger, your call sign is Spare 15. Consider it your prisoner number for the air. Commencing deception and interception.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back,
can you land your ass as
Champ's gonna survive? Anyone want to bet on it?
No one's gonna take that bet.
What are you doing?
Ah, well, I have no problem with him stirring things up a bit.
Sir Count on his high horse again. Let's see how long it lasts. His true character comes out when he's pushed into a corner, like when he's losing at poker.
Spare 15. Takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked. Damn. You're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you?
Yeah!
This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Spare 15, you're too far away. No time for sightseeing.
Here's
everything carrying bombs. Weapons free, you're clear to engage. Show no mercy.
We'll be done by now.
After we face the odds, wanna bet which one of us gets the first kill?
Kills
trigger?
Starts. This
I'm
is the penis.
If count's going for
I decide when you die.
Alright, I'm assuming command. All aircraft support me.
Who's gonna dance to your line, too?
I'll show you all how it's done.
Friendly, this was not the plan! luck.
Missile.
The targets are still active. Keep up the attack.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you... Wilco, Ben and McKenzie, please maintain silence for a moment.
They're all on trigger.
Can't maintain altitude. Bailing out.
Trigger. Don't forget.
Spare 15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back.
If he makes it back,
can you land your asses?
Champ's gonna survive? Anyone want to bet on it?
No one's gonna take that bet.
What are you doing?
I have no problem with him stirring things up a bit.
You, but do not block the runway.
Sir Count on his high horse again. See how long it lasts.
His true
character comes out when he's pushed into a corner, like when he's losing at poker.
Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted, go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked. Damn, you're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision, not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life.
Did I say you could take down the enemy? Throw anyone who disobeys into solitary.